person is awesome, Lord Jesus. It really is. And when you walk into the room, thank you, Brian and Katie Torwalt, for writing a song for the ages. Because when you walk into any room, everything changes. The darkness starts to tremble at the light that you bring, God. When you walk into the room, every heart starts burning, and nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet. We worship you. Starts to vanish, and every hopeless situation, you know, it ceases to exist. And when you walk into the room, this head began to rise, because there's a resurrection light. Starts to tremble at the light that you bring. And when you walk into the room, my God, every heart starts burn, that's right, and nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet. We worship.
And they'll never be the same, never be the same.
ask you tonight, sweep through this nation again, touching worship team with your presence and your glory. I said the worship team. I'm not praying for that average believer, but those on the platform, Lord, a great humility will sweep over them in the end. They're gonna be found on their face and on their knees. I said right on Sunday morning, they're gonna be found on their face and on their knees again. Oh, I pray, sweep through this nation again, touching worship teams with your presence and your glory, that they'll be found on their face, kneeling in your presence on Sunday morning out. They'll forget about everything else but you. They'll forget about everything else but you. Sweep through our nation again, touching worship team with your presence and your glory. Everybody pray it out loud. We ask you to sweep through our nation, Lord. And we are prayer talking this worship team, turning around, coming closer to you, actually being arrested by your presence and your glory. Lord, never too late with you, Lord. I want you to sweep through these worship team and let your fire be burning. There's a fire that will be burning in them, Lord. Sweep through our nation again, Lord, touching worship team with your presence and your glory. It's a simple prayer from my simple heart before you tonight. Oh, sweep through this nation again, Lord, touching worship teams with your presence and your glory. They will be arrested on Sunday morning. They'll be found on their face and on their knees. The congregation will say, look what happened when the presence was released, when the glory was falling. Even the body of Christ will say, look what happens when the presence falls and every ounce of your glory. Amen. Sweep through this nation again, Lord, touching worship teams with your presence and your glory. Yeah, with your presence and your glory. We say arrest them, Lord. We say arrest them, the falling essence of your glory and your very holy presence, touching every heart and every mind. Sweep through our nation again. Sweep through our nation again. Arresting worship teams with your presence and your glory. I said arresting worship team. They'll be so caught off guard in many ways, Lord. They'll be found on their face and on their knees in front of their congregation, arrested by your presence and the surrounding glory. And to you, our hearts are open. Nothing here is hidden. You are our one. We welcome you with praise here for you. You alone are holy. Only you are worthy. God, let your fire fall down. Fire fall down.
Desire to meet with you in worship and praise and adoration. As we lift our prayers before you, God, we desire to meet with the Almighty. We have no interest tonight, God, in just kind of going through the motions, singing a song, praying a prayer. We want to meet with you tonight, God. We long for your presence and we long for effectiveness in the place of prayer. We long to delight your heart, God, as we gather to worship and pray and draw near to the holy presence of God. We're so grateful for a place and a chance to be together with one another, to be with you, God, to draw near. We're so grateful, God. You've opened up this avenue where we can find you and hear you and meet with you in praise and worship and waiting and calling out. We're so grateful for that tonight, God. You haven't left us here, God. You didn't spin it all in motion and say good luck, but you opened up an avenue where we could encounter you with reality in the inner man. Ah, we rejoice in that tonight, God. We rejoice in that tonight, living God. You are the living God. You are our Savior, our Maker, our Healer, our Leader, our Father, our Friend, our Confidant. Oh, we rejoice in who you are tonight. We rejoice that you love us dearly. You love us deeply. We rejoice tonight, God, that we're a part of the family of God. And as we were just singing that other thing a minute ago, God, I just remember you kept putting in our hearts maybe 6-7 months ago, Lord, we were calling out to you day after day for a worship revival, a praise revival in our nation and in our city. And as Kent was leading us in that direction a moment ago, Lord, I just say amen. Lord, an awakening of worship in the heart of your church, an awakening of praise and adoration and worship and delight and thanksgiving and rejoicing in your church, Lord. And as Kent was leading us a minute ago, praying for the minstrels, for the psalmists, for the song leaders, God, that we cry out to you tonight, God, raise up a whole new generation of worship leaders, Lord, that long for your face, that long for your presence, Lord, that have no ounce of performance in them, but only the drawing near, the bowing low, the lifting of a voice. A worship revival, God. Not song revival, but worship revival. God, our hearts drawn to that place of worship, holy adoration. I think of those passages in the book of Revelation, Lord, where they would behold you just a little bit and everybody hid their faces. God, that we might have hearts like that, of encountering you, of seeing you, God, and our response is one of bowing low, worshiping, kissing towards you, oh God. Crying out to you for that tonight, God. In my life, God, in my little church, in this little community, across the state of Missouri, God, the heartland here of the nation, right here at the Gateway House of Prayer, God, a worship revival, God, where we would easily find ourselves on our knees, easily find ourselves on our faces, easily finding ourselves with tears or rejoicing as we come into the holy presence of the Almighty, the Holy One, the one who welcomes us so freely. We invite you, God, we invite you to stir up once again a heart of worship, a heart of praise, a heart of adoration in your church here in St. Louis, God, in Missouri, in Illinois, in Kansas, in Iowa, in Arkansas, in Indiana, Kentucky, Tennessee, Lord, the heartland of America.
Stirring up the hearts of worship, God. Here we are right here, right now. You're stirring, yeah, yeah. Stirring up the hearts of worship for your glory. Stirring up, stirring. worship, for your glory comes sweep through the land, yeah, stirring up worship hearts with your glory, yeah. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth like it is in heaven. Check that, Lord. On earth like it is in heaven. Some form of the greater glory, yeah. Of worship, yeah, yeah. Your kingdom come, your will be done, stirring up your glory, yeah. Your kingdom come, your will be done, stirring up hearts of worship. One more time, then. Kingdom come, your will be done, stirring up your glory, my God. Your kingdom come,
Thessalonians 5, verse 16, rejoice always, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks, for this is the will of God for you in Christ Jesus. Do not quench the Spirit, do not despise prophetic utterances, but examine everything carefully, hold fast to that which is good, abstain from every form of evil. Now may the God of peace himself sanctify you entirely. May your spirit and soul and body be preserved complete without blame at the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, tonight I'm asking that you would move in such a way, God, that and awaken in us this idea, as it says in verse 16, we would always rejoice. We would pray without ceasing. We wouldn't quench your Holy Spirit. We would listen for the prophetic leadership of your Spirit. God, may we be a people counted amongst the people that rejoice always, give thanks always, pray always, listen always, pay attention to the prophetic leading always. Not quenching your Spirit, God, but rather drawing near. Awaken in your people, God. I'm asking asking you to stir up your church into a fresh place of drawing near, drawing near, drawing near, praying without ceasing, rejoicing always, giving thanks in all things. God, I'm seeking you for that tonight. A people more spiritually minded, a people more attuned to the prophetic leadership of your Holy Spirit. This night, God, in this holy month of March, where I'm inviting you to awaken your bride, awaken your body into a place of constant prayer, constant rejoicing, constant thanksgiving, constant worship, oh God, listening to your prophetic leadership. God, would you awaken us in a fresh way? My God, night and day, and day and night, giving thanks, giving praise, offering prayers, God, always rejoicing, night and day and night, God, I'm asking you, as you said, you're praying without ceasing, in everything give thanks. So Lord, here we are tonight, I'm saying thank you, God. Thank you for what you've done, God, but we want to be a people that live there, that live in a place of thanksgiving, live in a place of rejoicing, live in a place of prayer, oh God.
Prayer without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire, prayer without ceasing, yeah. Prayer without ceasing, Lord, prayer without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire for the greater glory, yeah. Prayer without ceasing in your Holy Spirit. Prayer without ceasing in your Holy Spirit. Here we without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil, fresh oil, fresh oil. Prayer without, I said, prayer without ceasing, Lord, hear us. Prayer without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil, fresh oil, fresh oil. Come on now. Prayer without ceasing, Lord. Prayer without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil. We love it. We'll do this thing, Lord. Yeah. Prayer without ceasing, Lord. Without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil. Come on, sing it again. From heaven, yeah. Prayer without ceasing, Lord. Prayer without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil. Come on, do that again. Stay on it. Stay on it tonight. Prayer without ceasing, Lord, yeah. Prayer without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil. Oil from heaven, Jesus, yeah. Prayer without ceasing, Lord. Without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil. Come on, one more time. Yeah, we mean it. We mean it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Prayer without ceasing, Lord.
Prayer without ceasing, Lord, with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil. Fresh oil from heaven, yeah. Prayer without ceasing, Lord.
Prayer without ceasing, Lord,
with our hearts on fire. Fresh oil. Fresh oil from heaven.
Revelation 4, verse 8. And the four living creatures, each one of them having six wings, are full of eyes around and within. Day and night they do not cease saying, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God, the Almighty, who was, who is, and who is to come. And the living creatures give glory and honor and thanks to him who sits on the throne, to him who lives forever and ever. And the 24 elders will fall down before him who sits on the throne. And will worship him who lives forever and ever, and will cast their crowns before the throne, saying, worthy are you. Worthy are you, our Lord and our God, to receive glory, honor, power. For you created all things because of your will. They existed and were created. Lord, it says that these living creatures and the different ones around your throne, they never quit saying, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Lord, tonight we simply say it. God, we want to join with the throngs in the heavenlies and never cease, God, saying, holy, holy, holy to the one who was, who is, and is to come, who is the living God, the one who was and lives forevermore. Oh, we give you glory tonight, God. You deserve glory. You deserve our affection. You would deserve our obedience. You deserve our worship, our prostrate worship. God, you deserve our adoration, our rejoicing. They never stop saying it in heaven, Lord. They just continually, over and over, they behold you and they shout to you. They see you and they worship. They hear about you and they worship. They're near you and they worship. They throw their crowns at your feet. They fall on your face. They say, worthy, worthy, worthy are you.
Worthy one.
Join with the heavenly ones tonight. We say you're worthy of our praise. for worthy of our worship.
Elders casting
worthy
down
of it all, God.
420 elders casting down
worthy of it, God. You're worthy
you
of us casting
one.
all of our accomplishments,
you
all of our desires, all of our ambitions, casting them at your feet. Just say, you're worthy of it, God. You're worthy of all we own, worthy of all we possess, worthy of all we long for, God.
You are the worthy one. You're the worthy one. 24 elders. Sing these songs.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind. Woo! Know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus. Sing that again. Oh, I just want to speak the name of Jesus. in every mind. 'Cause I know that there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus. I just wanna speak, oh, I just wanna speak the name of Jesus. Till every dark, till every dark addiction starts to break. Declaring there is hope and there is freedom. I speak Jesus. Your name is power. Your name is healing. Your name is life. Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadow. Burn like fire. Sing that again. Your name. Sing that again over. Lift his name up. I just want to speak the name of Jesus. Over fear and all anxiety. Every soul held captive by depression. I speak Jesus.
Up the name of Jesus.
Shout Jesus from the mountains. Jesus in the streets. Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for my family. I speak the holy name of Jesus.
Jesus from the mountain, Jesus in the streets, Jesus in the darkness, over every enemy, Jesus for my family, I speak the holy name of Jesus.
One more time, shout Jesus,
You are here moving,
working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. Sing it out. You are a way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. We believe it. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are. You are here, touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, healing every body and mind and soul. I worship you. I worship you. Turning lives, you are here. You're turning lives around. I worship you.
Stop mending hearts. Presence, Lord. We're desperate for the change that comes when you walk into the room, when you step into our situation with our families,
with our jobs, with our neighbors. Oh, you are watching and waiting, Lord. You want to show yourself strong. You want to show yourself strong. 'Cause this is who you are. This is who you are. Over Israel, never slumbers and never sleeps. He's always working. Even though we don't see change on the surface, you're working. Thank you.
I love you, Jesus, I love you. Singing, holy, I just want you and nothing else, and nothing else, nothing else we do. I just want you and nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. Caught up in your presence. I just wanna see here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. Never want to leave. I'm not here for blessings. Jesus, you don't. Just want you. Sing, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. When I just gone through the motion. I'm sorry when I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. Open up my heart to you. Sing that again. I'm sorry when I've just gone through the motion. I'm sorry when I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. I opened up my heart to you. I'm sorry when I've come. home in my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot you were enough. Take me back to where we started. Open up my heart to you. Sing that again. I'm sorry. Sorry when I forgot you were enough. Take me back to where we started. Open up my heart to you. I'm caught up in your presence. I just wanna say. Nothing else will do. I just want you. And nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else will do. I just want you. And nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else will do. Just want you.
just want you.
So every week we have a ministry that we pray for, and this week, the last 2 weeks, it's been Southgate Church, and you know, Southgate's very integral to what we do here. They were actually the building that we met in when we first started the House of Prayer. It was in their sanctuary. They graciously said, hey, yeah, we'll host the House of Prayer for years. Like during the week, just use everything that's here, and we'll have the prayer room going on and on and on. And then the Lord opened up this place for us to be here. But we just want to pray for them, pray for the leadership team, Scott Joggerst, Kevin Pratt, and Tim Schneider. And we do ask, Heavenly Father, that you would bless that congregation. You would bless those people, Lord. You would bless them, God. You would keep them. You would shine your face upon them. I ask that you would be present in their worship, that as the word is delivered, that hearts will be changed, Lord. That as they listen to the word, that hearts would be pierced and changed, Lord. And I ask that you would move in their midst, and that the prophetic ministry would just continue to grow in that place, Lord. That healings would continue to miraculously just break out. Words of wisdom. We ask for the activity of the Holy Spirit. We ask, Lord, that you would bless them in their finances, that you would bless them in everything that they need, Lord. Bless them in just their camps, everything that they do, Lord, during the year. We ask that you would be with them, that you would make your name great among them, God. I thank you for that leadership team, and I thank you for the gift that they are to this city and the gift that they are to this house of prayer. And I just ask, Lord, that you would continue to multiply blessing upon them. Amen. Thank you for joining us tonight. This ends our Wednesday evening. One day, we won't have to turn the sound system off. We won't have to lock the doors. We'll have day and night. You can stay here and hang out with Jesus. Let it be so, Lord. Let it be so. Tomorrow we will be here, open at, I thought it was at 2. I could be wrong though.